against this background that we wish to express our deepest concern and utter disappointment at the attempt by the Electoral Commission of Ghana to suppress the votes of eligible voters seeking to participate in the upcoming district assembly elections. This coupon believes will certainly happen if the EC is allowed to embark on the limited voter registration exercise at their district offices and selected electoral areas. This is supposed to be a prelude to the conduct of the upcoming district level elections and referendum. COPAM therefore considers this attempted illegal act about to be perpetrated by the EC to be very repressive, suppressive of eligible votes, and more importantly, an affront to local governance and practice in this country. The EC, by its intended action, has proven beyond reasonable doubt that it does not place any serious premium on the upcoming district assembly elections and indeed the referendum for the election of MMDCs on partisan basis. The current stance of and position of the EC will also mean, ladies and gentlemen, that for eligible citizens residing in remote and rural areas of this country who have to travel to and from district capitals, and in most cases are located far from rural dwellings, it is therefore obvious that eligible citizens are going to be subjected to unacceptably long distance travels and extremely inconveniencing situations, considering the fact that we are even in the rainy season when the exercise is going to start. It is for this reason that COPAM is impressing on the EC not to go ahead with the exercise restricted to district offices and selected electoral areas, but rather conduct it in all electoral areas, as has been the common practice over the years.